Good morning, guys, or good afternoon. Hey, weirdos, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name's Lindsay. Please make sure, Please make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already and that post notification bell so you guys can know every single time I upload a brand new video. Holy freak, I'm 22 years old today. My lips are chapped. I haven't put on my lipstick yet. I'm sorry. Today is my birthday. I was gonna vlog this morning, but I was not feeling good. I don't know why, but I always feel like, I don't know, the past few years I get like sick or like diarrhea around my birthday. I don't know why, but it keeps happening. I know that's TMI, but whatever. So I just got ready. I did my makeup. I did like a simple little glowy look. I don't like wearing too much makeup on my birthday because I feel like I'm always doing so much or like drinking and eating a lot. So it's gonna get ruined anyways at the end of the night and look terrible. So I just did a light glow and I have my hair half up, half down because it's really dirty and greasy and I curled it. And I'll show you guys my outfit later. But yeah, so I'm gonna be vlogging all day today, but I am going to be staying off social media until tonight because I just wanna be off my phone and enjoy my birthday genuinely. But yeah, so I'm about to go open presents from Erin. So yeah, I'm really excited and I'm feeling really pretty, which I haven't felt pretty in like, how long have I been here? 6 months. I'm gonna go open my presents in like 2 minutes and then after I open them, because I don't want to record while I'm opening them, I want it to be like, you know, intimate, I will vlog what Erin and I are doing for the day. For my birthday, a birthday lunch, and it was so good. A little expensive, but not like too crazy, I feel like.
I had kangaroo.
Yeah, we tried. Okay, so all my vegan friends and anyone vegan watching this, you're going to hate me, and I completely understand, but we tried kangaroo. It didn't even taste bad, and it didn't taste weird. It was just a little more chewy, which I know, like, I know some of my friends and viewers are gonna hate that, but I feel like, you know, when you're in another country, you try their culture, and so we tried
it. As long as it's not dog or cat.
Yeah, that's something we would never try. But yeah, it was a very yummy. I had a pulled pork sandwich and a Aussie Caesar salad and chips, which is fries here, and I think that was it. And then you had the kangaroo and like mac and cheese. That was really good. So yeah, we had a good time. So now we're going to Ickworth. Is it Ickworth?
Yes, house and hotel.
Yeah, so now we're going to
house, park and gardens, I mean.
Yeah, so now we're going to Ickworth Castle, which there's like a house and which is like the castle. And then there's gardens and I think there's like a little pond there and everything. So we brought snacks and a blanket, which were really full. So we're probably not gonna really eat the snacks. But I brought a blanket and my tripod and my nice camera so we can maybe take photos and we can like sit there and just relax.
Time to start driving. Lindsay, yeah. Crop that out. Love you.
Yeah, so now we gotta start driving. So I'm going to go, but I will definitely film there. So. Thank you.
I'm recording you.
Dang.
Aaron! Nap time.
Got 22 balloons for my birthday.
Even if the sky is falling down.
Oh, the lighting. I decided I'm not doing like a huge birthday. I don't really want to make it a thing. I just want it to be very small. Whoever like reaches out to me and wants to see me, you know, that type of thing. I'm not really planning or doing that shit. Just not my vibe this year.
Yeah, ain't doing that fucking shit.
I'm just like, I feel like I'm in a weird, it's my first year without my friends and family, so I'm not in like a big birthday mood to have a bunch of people over or to go out and be around a bunch of people. So Aaron and I agreed that he would take me out all day today and we would spend the day together. So we did. I didn't vlog that much. So this vlog probably isn't going to be that exciting, but like I just wanted to enjoy my time there. So there's a little couple snippets from there, and I think Aaron has some videos that I'll use, and then we took a lot of pictures. But for the most part, like, we just enjoyed it. We walked around, we laid there with each other, like, on the blanket, and you know, we just laying in the sun and the flowers. Literally, that's all I wanted to do for my 22nd. So, and then we just went to this little cheap place, the Card Factory, which is kind of like the original factory, and we just got. All I wanted for decorations was just the balloons that are the numbers that say 22. So it's really not a big thing this year. It's just, I didn't even want to do anything. So, you know, and then we're just going to have a little cake, couple of drinks, not much. And then I'm going to knock out because I'm exhausted, honestly. I don't even want to stay up super late, which is surprising, but I don't.
I didn't sleep yet.
Yeah, he hasn't slept yet. My sleep schedule's been really weird, so it's probably not going to be a late night for us at all. I'm exhausted. So, yeah, we're going to go.
Look at this!
It's fucked up like me.
Three, two, one.
Happy,
happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lindsay. Happy birthday to you. Blow out the cake.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Clayton. That's you.
Blow up. Come on.
Stop.
You got it. You got
my
it.
My spit's going to be on it.
You're
a dick.
You're blowing.
That's what you did to me. Fuck.
Damn, but the cake's going to melt even more.
Oh, my